Denton city leaders are cutting their solar energy buyback rate in half. Solar customers have been selling energy back to Denton Municipal Electric for 10 cents per kilowatt hour. The city council just voted to drop the rate to 5 cents. Some members worried it could de-incentivize people from using solar, but still passed that change unanimously.